Hey, so there are many different acupuncture points that one can treat. The ones we're going to focus on here for Apache are a couple that we found reactive because she's had to deal with chronic obstructive pulmonary disease or equine asthma. And all you have to do is press laser, and you can see it's giving a nice red light, and it's on the right program. And we'll just start right above the point, which I like to do, and then go into it. And this is a point that's commonly used for any respiratory conditions, and it works through the somatovisceral reflex to the lungs, relieving inflammation in the lungs. And you can have the ACTIVet PRO on a stimulation mode to stimulate the point or on a sedation mode to calm it. And in a case like this, we want to calm the lungs, relieve inflammation. Okay, and we can leave it on there for a minute, 2 minutes. It doesn't really need to be on much longer than that. And the response usually, especially with something like COPD, you'll see they'll just take a big sigh, they'll relax. Then you go to another point that was previously reactive, but we had treated already. And this is a point for the liver. And, you know, the challenge with COPD is some of the standard treatment is long-term steroids, which can have an impact on the liver. Mm-hmm. And by doing this, you're helping heal the liver and the lungs, as well as relieving inflammation throughout the entire body.
So for those skeptics, these nerve points connect right into those organs.
Exactly.
So you're speaking to those organs, in a matter of saying, by using the laser here, because those nerves innervate those organs.
Exactly. The acupuncture points work by having the sensory afferent nerves in the acupuncture points on the skin, and then it goes through the dorsal nerve root down to the ventral nerve root, innervating each internal organ. Mm-hmm. So there are points on the back related to each internal organ, so it's a direct way of treating it, relieving inflammation, increasing microcirculation, activating the mitochondria, in the cells in those organs, mm-hmm. helping them heal. Because essentially that's what acupuncture is. It's a form of bioregulation, bringing the body back into balance, helping it heal. The nice thing about the laser is horses that say don't like needles, mm-hmm. horses that are a little skittish, anything like that, you're not having to use needles. And you can treat them, and you can treat a lot of points very simply. You know, and the horses love it. It doesn't bother them. Mm-hmm. You obviously treat them bilaterally on mm-hmm. both sides. And there are points, let's say, for the lungs that are on the legs, too. And you can treat leg points. And if there are a lot of flies or horses don't like their legs treated, this you don't have to worry about putting a needle in and then the horse rearing or reacting.
Sure, sure.
It's a much safer way to treat the horses, and it's better for the horses and for everyone.
It sounds like you end up using fewer drugs as well.
Use much fewer drugs because what you're doing is you're helping accelerate the healing naturally in the body.